Hi friends, today we are going to discuss how to design a synchronous counter. In questions, they will ask like design mod 10 synchronous counter, mod 8 synchronous counter like. Now we are going to discuss a small counter of mod 5 synchronous. Now how to design this mod 5 synchronous counter. For this, first we have to find the how many number of inputs required, how many number of flip-flops required. For this, we are having a formula of 2 power n is greater than or equals to capital N. This capital N is what is the counter, and small n is the number of inputs or flip-flops required for us. So 2 power n is greater than or equals to, here we are having mod 5, so capital N equals to 5. If we take n equals to 1, n equals to 0, then 2 power 0 is 1 greater than or equals to 5, false. And if n equals to 1, 2 power 1 is 2 greater than or equals to 5, false. N equals to 2, 2 square means 4 greater than or equals to 5, false. If n equals to 3, 2 cube means 8 greater than or equals to 5, this is true. So we require n equals to 3 number of inputs and also 3 number of flip-flops required. So now we will take present state 3 inputs, so QC, QB and QA. And for next state, 3 next states again, QC plus 1, QB plus 1, QA plus 1. And 3 number of flip-flops are required. In question, if they ask any type of flip-flop to be used, that only should be used. If they are not asking, we can take any of the flip-flop. Now here I am going to use the JK flip-flop, that is JCKC, JBKB is one flip-flop and JAKA is another flip-flop. Now present state, basically 3 inputs, 3 variable input means we are having up to 7. So take up to 7 inputs, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, and 1, 1, 1. These are the 3 present states and we have to find the next states. For 0, 0, 0 is means 0. For 0 present state, the next state is 1. So 0, 0, 1. 0, 0, 1 means 1. 1 next state is 2, that is 0, 1, 0. And 0, 1, 0 is 2 next state is 3, so 0, 1, 1. 0, 1, 1 is the 3 number. 3 next state is 4, so 1, 0, 0. And 1, 0, 0 is the 4. 4 next state is 5. But we are doing here mod 5 synchronous counter. So when we are getting 5, we should take all next states as 0. After this, we will get the don't gets. If in question they are asked to do mod 6 synchronous counter, then here we will get 5 and 101 means 5. 5 next state is 6. Here 6 we will get as all zeros and after that we will get all the don't gets. Now by using the JK excitation table, we have to fill this JCKC, JBKB, JAK. First we will see what is JK excitation table. So QN, QN plus 1, JK. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So JK excitation table is 0 don't care, 1 don't care 1, don't care 0. This is the excitation table of JK flip-flop that should be filled here. So QN is 0, QC is 0, QC plus 1 is also 0. 0, 0 means we are having 0 don't care, 0 don't care. 0, 0 again, so 0 don't care, 0, 1. 1 don't care, 0, 0, 0 don't care, 0, 1, 1 don't care, 1, 0, don't care 1, 0, 0, 0 don't care, 1, 1, don't care 0, 0, 1, 1 don't care. Now the total excitation table is filled. Now we have to draw K maps and we have to write the characteristic equations and the logic diagram. For every K map, we have to draw for JC, one is for KC, one is for JB, one is for KB like this. So we will draw K map. Here we require only 3 variable K map. First I am going to draw for JC. The inputs are QC, QB, QA. So we are having 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, third position 1 and other all don't cares, 4, 5, 6, 7. So from here we can form a pair. So JC is equals to QB into QA. And now for KC. For KC, 0 plus don't care, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4th position we are having one, other all don't care. This total is formed as a one quad. So KC is equals to 1. Now for JB. QC, QB, QA. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, and 0, 1. For JB, we are having 1, 2, 3. So here we can form one quad. So JB is equals to only QA. One quad, which is common, is this is common. So that is QA. Now for KB. For KB, we are having don't care. 1, don't care. So again here we are getting one quad. So KB is equals to again QA. Now JA. QC, QB, QA. For JA, we are having 1, don't care. So again here we are getting one more quad. So JA is equals to QC bar. KA. Don't care, one, all don't care. So here we are getting one, quad. So KA is equals to 1. Now draw the logic diagram. Here we are using 3 flip-flops. So 3 flip-flops are to be taken first. That is JA, KA, QA, QA bar, JB, KB, QB, QB bar, JC, KC, QC, QC bar. So give the common clock pulse. Clock pulse. First, we are having JA means QC bar. So QC bar is here. Like this. Now, J, next is KA. KA means 1. JB. JB means we are having QA. Like this. KB. KB means also QA. Like this. JC. JC means QB into QA. This is JC. And KC means 1. This is a logic diagram of the synchronous counter of modified synchronous detector. If they ask any timing variables, you should draw the timing variable, timing diagrams also. If you are having any doubts regarding this topic or any other topic, please do contact us or comment us on Instagram. That is honey_veen. Please do like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.